It was in the front room over the entrance that Will Shakespeare was born on April the 23rd, 1564, and the room has been preserved practically unchanged down to the present time. Through this window, he first saw the light of day and made his voice heard for the first time. Although there's no record to tell us that he said anything more important than a demand to be fed. In this, he differed little from other infants. Neighbors and passers-by took small notice of the babe's yells, little dreaming that soon the whole world would mark and cherish his every word. Four of the 10 rooms in the house are used now as a museum, and the oak beams from the Forest of Arden are as sound today as they were when felled 400 years ago.